Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to name a group chat in Facebook Messenger. If you've got a lot of active conversations in Facebook Messenger, it can be easy to send a message to the wrong group. It gets even more complicated if you have a lot of groups that contain a lot of the same people. One thing you can do to help avoid an embarrassing situation is to name your group chats. When you name a group chat in Facebook Messenger, the group name will appear instead of a list of the names of everyone in that chat. In this video, I'll show you how to name a group chat in Facebook Messenger in both the Facebook Messenger app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also on Messenger.com. First, let's walk through the steps to name a Facebook Messenger group chat in the Facebook Messenger app on iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap to open the Facebook Messenger group chat you want to rename. That conversation thread appears on your screen. Step 3. Tap the names of the chat participants that appear at the top of the chat. A menu appears. Step 4. Tap Edit in the upper right corner of the menu. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Tap Change Name in the menu. The Change Name dialog box appears in the center of the screen. Step 5. Enter the new name for your Facebook Messenger group chat and then tap OK. The name of your Facebook Messenger group chat will be changed in all of the places it appears. Next, let's walk through the steps to name a Facebook Messenger group chat using Messenger.com. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Messenger.com, and log into your Facebook Messenger account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Facebook Messenger homepage. Step 2. Click to select the group chat you want to rename from the list on the left side of the screen. That conversation thread appears in the center of the screen. Step 3. Click the settings icon to the right of the area in the upper right corner of the screen that lists all of the people in your Facebook Messenger group chat. A drop-down menu appears. Step 4. Click Rename in the drop-down menu. A Name This field appears to the left of the settings icon. Enter the new name for your Facebook Messenger group chat in the Name This field, and then click Done. The name of your Facebook Messenger group chat will be changed in all of the places it appears. Congratulations! You now know how to name a group chat in Facebook Messenger. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.